Lisa Loring, the actor who originated the role of Wednesday Addams on screen, has died. She was 64. The Addams family and As the World Turns star died Saturday after a stroke, her daughter Vanessa Thunberg confirmed to Variety. She went peacefully with both her daughters holding her hands, Thunberg told Variety. Lori Jacobson, a friend, also paid tribute to Loring on Sunday in a heartfelt Facebook post. She is embedded in the tapestry that is pop culture and in our hearts always as Wednesday Addams, Jacobson wrote. Beautiful, kind, a loving mother, Lisa's legacy in the world of entertainment is huge. And the legacy for her family and friends, a wealth of humor, affection and love will long play in our memories. R.I.P. Lisa. Damn, girl. You were a ton of fun. Loring made her TV debut in a 1964 episode of the medical drama Dr. Kildare before delivering her breakout performance as Wednesday. She played the brooding daughter of Gomez and Morticia Addams in the classic Addams Family TV series, which aired from 1964 to 1966. In the 1980s, Loring appeared in the long-running soap opera As the World Turns as Cricket Montgomery. Her other TV and film credits include The Girl from U.N.C.L.E., Fantasy Island, Barnaby Jones, Savage Harbor, Way Down in Chinatown and Dr. Spine. She also worked on adult films as a makeup artist under the pseudonym Maxine Factor, according to Variety. Butch Patrick, who played young Eddie Munster on the Addams Family-esque series The Munsters, which also aired from 1964 to 1966, remembered Loring via Facebook as a dear friend. "We were very close and worked together often," Patrick wrote. "I know she was very weak. I was in her company just a few weeks ago. Godspeed, my friend." Loring is survived by her daughters, Marianne and Vanessa.